Hi everyone, how's it going? This is Ash, and first and foremost, I want to welcome you all back to my newest model bus reviews. As you can probably tell, I have had a lot on my plate just recently with many other projects and stuff, and as you can probably see in the background, folks, I have decorated this room, so it is a different colour. And this is the closest colour I can get to Great Western Railway, but that's not what this video is all about, to be honest with you folks. This is a model bus review to come from me, and before we go any further, I just want to make a disclaimer. I might be a wee bit rusty in doing these reviews, okay folks, because it's been about 4 to 5 months now since I've last done a model bus review. This one, of course, is a KMB Alexander-Dennis Enviro 500 Euro 6, and this is in the special annual Chinese New Year livery. And this one is the 2021 Year of the Ox. And when I first bought this from the ATM Bus Models online store, this did come in a bag, but there was too much reflection and you couldn't really see the model properly on the camera. So what I've done, folks, I've just removed this from the bag just to show it in the box, and it is in cellophane as well. So I will be cracking them seals open off camera just to keep this review nice and straight to the point and more dynamic. As you know, I'm striving really hard. This year of 2021, I intend to make this the year of where I will be making a comeback with many exciting projects. And I do have a lot on my plate, to be honest with you folks. But more videos will cover those in due course, okay? Anyways, turning the box around and keeping on topic. The reference number is KMB2020144, and I do believe that this bus is a limited run of about 600 models produced worldwide, as there's not too many of these available, folks. And this is the ox on the back, hence the decorations and stuff that is depicted in the model. Anyways, that's the introduction and the packaging covered. I will be back once I've removed all of the packaging, okay? Right, folks. Another thing you will notice as well about this model bus, compared to many past releases, this model is equipped with alloy wheels in terms of the wheel trims and stuff. And that's a first for me, as I don't think any of my other buses have this feature, as far as I'm aware. Although, because I've been doing decorating and stuff, and I'm working on other projects, a lot of my other model buses are currently stored away. But I'm in the process of getting stuck in on other projects. But anyways, we will start and commence on with the close-ups. So I'm just going to unlock this tripod. Again, folks, it's been a while since I've used this camera and tripod, so please bear with me. And I do apologise if I do sound rusty when I do these narrations, okay? As you can see there, folks, this one is on the route 268. I believe that's a C, as I'm looking through the viewfinder here, folks. Just look at that crisp livery application. The interior is absolutely stunning. And as I said before, these Hong Kong model buses often do come with some of the best interior detailing that is not often seen on any UK model buses, sadly, but hopefully that will change in the future. And likewise, folks, Here is the ox graphic on the side of the bus. And the air conditioning grills and the engine room grills are semi-etched as well. But just look at all that beautiful detail. In fact, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to let the detail speak for itself. Very crisp texture applications, and you've even got the driver's dashboard and other details as well. So just making sure I've covered everything, folks. And before I forget, I just want to correct myself on the quantity of these buses. This is a limited edition run of 650 models produced worldwide, and I would imagine that this one would be quite difficult to obtain now. But the best place to look for these buses, folks, is places like eBay and perhaps contacting the ATM bus model online shop itself, as they might be able to source one for you. But anyway, folks, that's all the close-ups covered in that, okay? So the next thing for me to do is to move on to the 360 degree rotation. Right, it's now time to move on to the final part of this review of the ATM bus models Alexander-Dennis Enviro 500 MMC facelift Euro 6 bus, and that of course is the 360 degree rotation, of which I'm going to commence with now, and I will let the details very much speak for itself. The model bus does have an opening rear engine room door, just like with the previous release models, but because I'm not going to ruin the livery application or the graphics, I won't be covering this in this review, as I don't want to spoil the model, to be honest with you, folks. So I hope you will understand this. But anyways, just commencing on with the rotation there, folks. Just look at the reflection on the alloy wheels. It really does make a fantastic model. And I'm already impressed with the details on these buses anyways. Likewise, folks, just making sure that nothing is cropped from the video. I have zoomed out a wee bit just to make sure that everything is covered. And as you can probably guess, folks, I think this model bus is definitely worthy of a perfect 10 out of 10. As the livery application, the quality, the details, and absolutely everything that's gone into this model bus is some of the best detail I've seen on any model bus from any country, at least in this scale of 00 gauge that is the 1 to 76 scale. So I think a perfect 10 out of 10 and a 10 out of 10 for this is a fair and a justified and a well-earned score. And that concludes the review. Likewise, folks, please do feel free to leave a comment, provide your feedback, tell me your thoughts on what you think of these model buses. Until next time, folks, look after yourselves, look after each other, and I will catch yous in another video to come soon, okay? All the best, folks, and see you later.